Another hard-hit area, Washington, Illinois. That's where ABC's Alex Perez is on the ground for us this morning. Good morning, Alex.
Good morning, Robin. This morning, they are waking up to scenes of destruction just like this one. Believe it or not, up until yesterday, this behind me here was a neighborhood, now completely destroyed. And if you look closely, you'll see so many of the things that people work so hard to have scattered everywhere.
This is what a 200-mile-per-hour tornado sounds like, ripping through Washington, Illinois, and right into Chris Lancaster's house.
Our house!
His home, no match for the monster storm, within minutes reduced to rubble.
This is what my house looks like after a tornado came through.
The storm leveled parts of this central Illinois town of some 15,000.
This isn't right. I said it's not thunder, it's not, and it just kept coming.
It was also a frightening first for 6-year-old Brevin. He heard the tornado's roar and convinced his mom and brother to head to the basement and hide under a mattress.
We just covered up with a mattress and she was holding me tight, I was holding her tight.
When they finally came up, their home was completely destroyed.
How difficult is it to think about everything you lost?
Very difficult. We were able to walk back over there and look at stuff and just to see your things out in the yard and their toys and their broken bed. You never think it's going to happen to you.
And this morning, there are small signs of hope, signs that this community is not giving up. Now, little Brevin says he learned what he had to do to stay safe while at school. It will be a long day for so many here as they return to their homes to assess the damage for the first time. George?
Thanks, Alex, for that.